Sorry, David.
You have to tell a memory of Megan.
Okay.